Hello everyone, this is Koneko. I'm going to showcase this Asa or Ata. Well, as you can see, I managed to max this much. Then after that, with the gear and mementos and stone, his overall stats is quite high. Especially the HP, physical attack and defense is very high. And his speed also not so bad. Then his overall is this high. Well, he have the adjustment of the main skill and the sub ability. Well, these two, there's no adjustment at all, only these two. Then this one, even though don't have the adjustment, but it's still good. It's a moving attack plus the interrupt the cast time and one turn speed greatly up. Then this one is only the physical 3x shield for himself. Okay, for this third skill, the adjustment is increase the overall attack and strong against the wind unit, as well as the casting time and the jewel cost reduce. So it's a very good adjustment for this third skill. Then you also 100% hit plus 3 turn walking disable, so it's nice. Then for this last skill, this is after I open the 5th gate plus adjustment. The overall attack increase and the jewel cost down. Then the range is 2 become 4, then now become 6. And also only enemy will getting the damage, so it's very nice upgrade. Then for the sub ability, well, these two, there's no changes at all. Only this one, instead of only the physical and defense up, become a thumb 2 plus another jewel regen. But it consists of HP, it's still as the same as the old one. Then the alternative you can equip is this one. The Kensei Shura charge time 5 as usual. Then you use the main skill for the massive damage. Okay, then for the ration, there's no changes at all, but it's still very good. When you're getting hit by physical attack, you have 100% counter plus jewel damage. It's very good. Some more skill can be animated as usual. Then, you also can equip with this one, the Holy Cobra Guard property damage reduce. Then, this passive is when I open the second gate. It adds extra this physical up and some status of this all. So, it's best to master the second gate and equip this one. Then this passive is from his main job. Increase the slash attack and the strong against a wind unit. So this one is very good against a wind unit passive. But I guess you also can equip this one to increase the defense and magic defense, but only about this. So I guess might as well just increase the attack. Then that's all about the ability set. Okay, for the mementos, this one is from the Gacha Summon. Well, basically this memento is very good for him since all of the group skills he can use. Well, increase physical attack, dex accuracy, as well as the speed and fire attack and speed bonus if max. Then this memento skill is damn good, so it's better to get this one, this sword. Increase a lot of attack as well as the initial jewel and speed a lot, as well as a fire elemental 15. So it's very good for him. Then some of this weapon ability also have adjustment. Instead of 1 turn become a 3 turn buff, this buff is reduce his skill jewel half. It's quite good. Then the overall attack also increase and the jewel cost decrease, so it's nice. And you also can use 3 times, very good. Okay, then next is this one. This one also his gear from the event you can hunt. Well, the status actually so-so, but at least got increase the alien resistance 10% and stop and some defense. But you can use his weapon ability, this one. This weapon ability also have adjustment. Increase the overall damage plus reduce the jewel cost. So it's quite nice. Then next is this third gear. Well, basically you can equip anything that is HP regen or this one, or anything that is increased HP or what will do. Then I guess that's all for his mementos and gear. So let's test here with this ability set, as well as this charge time 2 over how much, and then with the Kensei Shura charge time 5 over how much. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's check his status first. Well, this leader is also quite good. 50% HP and physical attack 30%, as well as the accuracy 10%. Then if you max the third gate, this physical attack split into 10% and all attack 20%. So it's not really that bad, but if the all attack is a 30%, it would be great. So his overall anyway this high. The attack and the HP is very high. The speed so-so. So let's test his attack for this one. Well, actually quite high, near 3k. Then this one is a moving attack. Okay, then this one, not so bad, but have the charging time of this 330. And this one, well, you see the range? So basically, it's quite good. Even though the area is one straight line, but at least the range is very far. Better than 1 and 2. That one is crappy. Then, this one. Well, at least one straight line attack. The damage actually is quite decent. And lastly is the master ability. This one, okay. This one is his sword master ability. Then this one is the armor master ability. Well, basically both is the area attack, but this master ability have the highest damage. Okay, let's test out this skill. Increase the overall damage how much, as well as the jewel auto regen. Okay, the HP consume is about 50%, quite a lot. Jewel regen 28, quite good. Then his overall is actually not bad for 3 turns. So his overall damage should be increased some bit. Ooh, 5k. Then this one, okay. And then this one, ooh, quite nice damage. And this one, also not bad. Then this one, okay. And this one, not so bad. And lastly, this one. Okay. So next is I try with the Kensei Shura. Let's see the overall damage how much. Okay, let's see his attack first. Near 6k. So I guess his damage will be maybe 10k. Oh, nice damage. Then this one. Okay. Then this one. Oh, near 30k. If this one is a win, I think the damage is insane. And this one. Okay. Someone got ignore defense. Then this one, okay. And this one, okay. So basically his adjustment actually increased his attack quite a lot, as well as the jewel conceal is reduced so that he can use his skill more frequently. Then he also have the jewel cost reduced by half, as well as a jewel regen. If you don't want to equip the Kensei Shura time 5 attack, but if you equip the time 5 attack, of course the damage is super high. Then by the damage look, he's very good against the wind unit. If you're fighting those red boss, then you reduce their resistance, especially slash and wind. I think the overall damage is incredible high. If lucky, maybe can hit 60g, I don't know. So I guess that's all about this actor. Thank you for watching this video. If you guys got any comment, just comment only. And please subscribe if you like. See ya, sayonara.
この戦いが私たちの理想の世界への第一歩となるだろう。決して負けるわけにはいかない。これなら許しはしない。いい気はしないな。美しい。今は理想に過ぎなくとも、私は私たちの未来を信じる。